Yeah, for doing a sales return section, go to transaction, select sales, go to sales return, then scan the product here. How much you want to do, if it is quantity 2, just press 2, then save it. The sales return is done. When the customer is purchased an item and if they are giving back, just do the sales return, it will be fine.